Oh lord.
Oh, I need actually.
That was some. That was a hell of a lag spike right there.
Just a bit.
Mining well. I don't really need to keep those in there, but whatever. Okay. I have a crap ton of dirt. Here, Moody, I'm gonna put some dirt in your chest, okay?
Okay.
There you go. You've got 6 stacks.
Oh, that's just the chest in there. You should see the one that's up top.
Oh yeah. I may.
Granted, it's only a single chest, but.
What am I forgetting?
We need to charge this power cell up.
Oh, power cell. That's it.
It's empty. It was completely drained.
I have a power cell for you.
I'm putting this thing right here.
You could probably just, like, charge it on the same circuit.
But we're swapping them out.
Yep. You can use mine. Huh, it's inputting. That would be the back panel, yes? This one? No, I think that's the top. Oh, it's this one. There. Switch direction and go! And please don't explode. We don't really have to have a power cell attached to the quarry. It just makes it go faster, but the setup
I took it off. I just wanted the startup sequence to be over and done with.
Oh, okay. It's getting to be nighttime, but I'm not skipping the day again. That was just for the quarry.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
So I'm going to hell. You guys can go to bed while I'm in there.
That works.
Yep.
Aluminum. Rum? Rum, rum, rum. Nom, 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 nom.
Yum?
Pigman!
Oh, goody.
Moody, where are you?
I'm in bed.
Okay. Just took forever and a day.
Yep. Yeah, it's been doing that.
Mmm. Motherfucker.
What happened? Do I need to come in and choke a bitch?
No. No. I need a conduit.
Oh.
Yeah.
That'd be right there. I haven't seen the inside of the Nether yet, so.
Oh, okay. You want to come in?
Yeah.
Come on in.
Let me just put these things here. Find out where my. Oh, there it is.
While you are coming in, I will erect a wall. Ooh, lava. I actually need some.
I've got to make some tin gears and some books to finish that grinder.
Hmm.
Okay, I'm coming in.
I guess this is just flowing. Too bad. Here we go.
I
hear guests.
Figures.
Yeah. Well, we started in a big open space. It was going to happen eventually.
Ooh. Oh. Torch.
I found Nether Ferris ore, but it's up there.
we'll dig up around it. Somehow. Are you ready for the conduit?
I am, yes.
You were not ready because you moved out of the way exactly as I threw it.
Do I have it? I have it! Okay. Alright. Boom. Boom. Ba-boom.
Woo.
And that's not outputting. There. Oh. I didn't put
it
the
has
chest.
No chest attached to it.
It doesn't. There.
It's tossing it out the top.
Did you get the Ferris?
No.
Shit, sorry.
There's nothing. There's just netherracks scattered everywhere.
Sorry. Check your inventory. Are you sure you don't have the ferris? Because you were standing right next to it.
I have 4 netherracks. That's it. I'm going around looking and trying to find whatever might have fallen on the ground.
Sorry, dude. Whoa. What the hell did it do? Oh! It's shooting them at the top. Or it was.
It still is.
It still is.
Okay, you're the quarry person,
okay.
Right?
Yeah.
So how's about you handle that and I will just be the keeper of the mining well forever and eternity evermore?
What, you don't trust me?
Do you remember what just happened 20 seconds ago? Just out of curiosity.
Come on. It was an accident. I didn't realize that it'd be shooting out from the top. That is fucking weird. You have to admit.
No, that's standard for buildcraft machines.
But it doesn't have a hole in the top.
It's always been like that.
It doesn't have a hole in the top. I see shit falling down, but I can't actually pick any of it up for some damn reason. I think it's glitched. It did put some in.
Eventually, but...
like a full stack.
We're never going to find that ferris.
Oh, well. We'll find more. It's okay. I'm disconnecting this. Okay, let's try it again. There. Got the machine. Over here was a whole ton of gold, right here. So before... oh, right, the chest is levitating.
As it is wont to do.
Copper ore, redstone. There's a crap ton of ore in the Nether, which is nice. Okay.
You know what this all reminds me of?
What?
Not sure if I told you, but there was like a Steam sale over the weekend for Command & Conquer 3 Tiberian Wars.
Mm-hmm.
As well as Saints Row 2.
Mm-hmm.
And I figured I'd get that because, you know, it's midway... It was apparently before... it was when the series was getting, you know, out of the gritty realism, but before it had gone completely insane.
Hey now, Saints Row 3 was fucking awesome.
I'm not disputing that it's awesome, but I maintain that it is insane.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And I don't have anything against insanity, but I like to ease myself into insanity.
Hmm. There, see?
All right. Well, I like to ease myself into other people's insanity. And in the case of game designers, it's that kind of thing. But I was playing Tiberium Wars earlier today for the first time before any of this-ness started in Tekkit.
This-ness.
And interacting with you and Moody reminds me so much of trying to be a commander in an RTS, because the AI for the various units behaves in unexpected ways. Like Moody mining the Nether Quartz stuff, and then suddenly we find out that pigmen don't like that anymore.
Yeah.
And just out of curiosity, since I wasn't here to see that, how long did he keep mining stuff after finding out about that?
Not long, actually. I think it blew up in his face because it hissed and boomed as well.
Okay.
Yeah. But
still a good example.
As soon as the pigmen started going at him, I immediately reacted. Because I had started building this wall over here, and I had left like a 3x2 space so that we could still pass through it if we wanted to.
And now you didn't want to anymore.
Nope, we didn't want to anymore. So immediately I put the bottom two blocks because there's a bit of a dip there. So I'd make it too high and they wouldn't be able to climb it. And then I filled in the rest.
Sounds legit.
Mm-hmm.
And, it made sense since you were concerned about defense. That made perfect sense. But the fact that... I maintain my argument that Moody has less intelligence than the pathfinding AI of most RTS units.
Hey, now.
Now, concerning that I have yet to actually experiment with nether ore and never had Pygma get pissed off at me for it.
Yeah, exactly. You can't blame him for that.
And I was unaware that the mod that makes the ore blow up in your face was in Tekkit as well as Feed the Beast, but killing me for thought taking that.
Yeah. If there's nether ore...
There's something called a mod list. If you do your research, this kind of stuff will never ever catch you off guard. But you got to do the research.
Yes, but that's...
Homework's boring.
Discovering.
Fuck that.
Research saves lives.
Yeah, but in Minecraft, lives are cheap.
True.
Okay, I'll remember that the next time you get in over your head and you're asking for help.
Well, I wasn't exactly asking for help. I was just saying, oh shit, I'm being attacked by everything.
Okay. Okay, next time I'm just going to say, oh, good luck with that.
Hey now,
and,
come on guys. This is getting a little too combative.
Oh, now it's just egos fighting each other, which is the
apparently.
Fun part.
Put the testosterone away. We're trying to mine some gold.
I'm going to get this lead.
Oh,
I'm gonna get the lead out.
Okay. Did you take the stuff out of it?
Yep.
Okay.
It's in here.
Cool. We're just making random holes. Did you
yep.
fill the hole with cobble?
Not cobble. I don't have any.
Where is it?
It's right next to the thing that you made with the cobble.
Oh, so right here.
So that one right there.
Yeah, okay.
There's still
anyway,
pipes down
there. Doing that, I made a cow pen.
Yay! A cow pen. Do we have cows?
We have four now.
Nice.
Well, six
they've been
now.
Wandering around a bit.
Sweet.
We officially have six in the pen.
Nice.
Of course, it's a fence that's surrounding a pit that I've dug out because I find that's an effective way of keeping them there.
I swear, the side of this mining well occasionally looks like it's a fool's face. So you come over here and look at it.
Oh. Hang on, I'm building a wall. And apparently hurting myself. Yeah, it kind of does. Because it's off-center. His eyes and his mouth are off-center of each other.
Well, that's the lopsided grin.
Mm-hmm.
I have the stuff in my inventory right here. Can you fill in that hole?
Yep. Oh, I have a mushroom. Now two mushrooms. Yay.
Do 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 do.
Okay.
My brain feels weird.
Stop being sick.
Probably because we've been going at it for over 3 hours now.
That too.
That's probably a contributing factor. That gassed sound.
Yep, I know. That's why I'm building this. So it's not a perfect wall, and there's no ceiling yet.
Doesn't need to be perfect, just needs to be enough.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think that we should put a ceiling in. I'm almost at a... Or no, I have 2 stacks. What the hell? Minecraft dungeon sound.
Yep. I'm gonna head back through and put these resources in a chest.
Okay. Oh. You mean the mining well. And my battery?
Yep. Oh. I got all the machinery.
Okay.
Battery needs charging anyway.
See what the quarry's got for us. Hmm. So not a whole lot yet. Cobble, dirt, 3 gravel, and a piece of flint.
All in good time.
Mm-hmm. It will run forever, so.
And ever and ever and ever.
And ever and ever and ever and ever. Hmm. This has been a good day.
Yes, it has.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
All in all.
All things concerning and mishaps included.
UVX, some of your pumpkin vines have disappeared.
I'm not terribly surprised. Okay. I bet some monsters have been jumping on them.
Probably.
Most likely.
Hi, chicken. You want to come make some friends? Where am I going? This way.
I'll open the gate for you.
Thank you. Come on in. Oh. Now get in there, bitch.
This is for emphasis, bitch!
You too.
We need to find some villagers.
Yes, we do. We have 40 obsidian, dude.
Woo!
Still not enough.
Why isn't it in the chest? Oh, because the chest is full of cobblestone.